Hello everyone, this is me Ratna Thapa and I welcome you all in my video. I hope you know all of you that what I'm going to teach you today by this video. Today I'm going to teach you about the types of computer on the basis of data or work. How do you classify the computers on the basis of data? Today I'm going to teach you. Now let's start here. Now, on the basis of data, we can classify the computers in the three types. They are analog, digital, and hybrid computer. So we can classify the computer on the basis of data or work, you can say, into three types. They are called analog computer, digital computer, and hybrid computer. Now, you have to know here what is called analog computer. As I have mentioned here, three definitions, which you understood in easy way, which you feel easy, you can write the definition. Now, the first definition I have mentioned here, that is, an analog computer is a computer which measures the physical quantities such as temperature or pressure and convert them to numeric values is called as analog computer. It works with analog data or signal. This type of computer deals with the continuous data. This computer is used for a special purpose. You can define it in a very simple way also. You can say that a computer that measures the physical values or physical quantities such as temperature, pressure, or speed of rotation is called as analog computer. Now, the second one definition is here, a computer that provides us continuous information is called analog computer. By this way also you can define it. By third way you can define it, an analog computer is a computer which is used to process analog data is called analog computer. Analog computers store data in a continuous form of physical quantities and perform calculations with the help of measures. And this computer's accuracy is less. Examples of analog device is a thermometer, speedometer of car, telephone lines, tape record, microphones are the example of analog device. Analog computer and analog device is different. Analog computers are used in hospitals also, in communication office also. Now you have example of analog device. This telephone, radio, this type of watch, this camera, audio cassette, these all are the examples of analog device. And these are the examples of analog computers. This picture, these all are the pictures of analog computers. Now you have digital computer. What is called digital computer? You can say that a digital computer is an electronic computing device that uses the binary digits 0 and 1 to represent all form of information internally in digital form is called digital computer. This is called as general purpose computer. General type of task can be done with the help of this digital computer. An example of digital computers are IBM computer, Apple computers, cell phones, tablets, laptops, PCs are example of digital computers. Now, by second way you can define it, a computer that performs the calculations and logical operations with quantities represented as digits 0 and 1 is called digital computer. Either you can define it in easy way, you can say that a computer that works with using numeric value 0 and 1 is called digital computer. By third way also you can define it, a computer that accepts and processes the data that has been converted into binary numbers is called digital computer. Digital computers are used in schools, homes, office, banks, etc. Then it is used to prepare the document, use internet, playing game, listening music, downloading music, chatting, etc. For this purpose, we can use or we are using the digital computers. Example of digital device are mobile phone, digital camera, MP3 players are the example of digital device. These are the example of digital device. This mobile, Bluetooth, mobile, this camera, this telephone, this watch. This type of device are the example of digital device. Now, these are the pictures or examples of digital computers. This picture you see laptop, desktop, this also computer, this mobile phone, this also, this also. These all are the examples of digital computers. Now you have to know here what is called hybrid computer. You can define it like this also. Hybrid computer is a combination of computers that are capable of inputting and outputting in both signal that digital and analog signals is called as hybrid computer. You can define it in easy way also like this. A computer which can do the task of analog computer as well as digital computer is called hybrid computer. This is the important feature of hybrid computer. You know very well that hybrid computer can do the task of analog and digital computers, but analog and digital computer cannot do the task of hybrid computer. Now, third definition is here, hybrid computers are the special purpose computer because this is used for the, it is used to perform the special type of task. That's why it is called special purpose computer. So you can define it like this. Hybrid computers are the special purpose computer that combines the best features of analog and digital computers. They have significant capacity to work with digital as well as analog signals. Examples of hybrid computers are, you can say that these computers are generally used in airplanes, ships, hospitals, spacecraft, recording studio. Hybrid computers are used in hospitals to measure a patient's vital signs like temperature, heart rate, pulse, and convert into numbers and supply to the digital components that monitors the patient vital signs. You know that hybrid computers are used in hospitals also, and it is used to measure the patient's vital signs like temperature, heart rate, pulse rate, etc. Now, these are the example of hydrocomputers. They are electrocardiogram machine, echocardiogram machine, ultrasound machine, CT scan machine, Holter monitoring machine are the example of hybrid computer. These are the examples of hybrid computers. These all pictures which are mentioned here in this screen, these are the examples of hybrid computer. Now you have to know the features of analog computer, digital computer, and hybrid computer. Now first of all, come to the first, that is features of analog computer. What are the features of analog computer? You can say the speed of analog computer is fast. These computers are not reliable. These computers are difficult to operate and use. These computers are easy to develop, and these computers have small memory, or you can say limited memory. Now, features of digital computers are, these computers are easy to use, these computers are reliable, it has high storage capacity, its speed is fast. You can say that it creates user-friendly environment also. So these are the features of digital computer. Like that, the features of hybrid computers are, it can convert analog signal to digital signal. It is expensive. It is used for special purpose. It is the combination of analog and digital computer. Now, if you like this video, you can subscribe, comment, and share. Thank you for watching this video. Tell me bye-bye. Take care. Stay safe and healthy. See you soon.